It's the second meeting of the season between the Gators and the Tigers. Frazier got here early, taking jump shots, and it pays off. On the baseline, Casey Frazier up to Relaford.
Nice drive.
Did it himself.
He's a big-time player.
Six on the shot clock. Got to get to work. Tough fadeaway, knocks it down. Frazier, that's what he does. Knocks down the three. Florida leading by a point. On the break, Frazier, and that's how you finish. Court to Wilmington for three.
There it is, on the board.
Alabama with a chance to cut into the lead. Randolph blocked by Patrick Young. In the ball game, Finney Smith with a great pass. Walker with the slam. 14 points in the ball game, the biggest lead of the contest for the Gators, and a steal. Frazier with the layup. Florida playing with a lot of passion today.
That a complete smart.
Wilmington on the drive, got it!
He loves to get to the rim.
Final score 78-69. The Gators improving to 21-2 on the season.